Freeze, punk! Oh shit! Mindcop!
We're here today with Adam Rohrgeous on the set of his new show, Mindcop, that will be premiering this summer. Adam Rohrgeous, tell us a little bit about your character, Johnny Mind.
Oh, Johnny Mind. He's an amazing character. So much depth, so many layers. Just don't know where it begins and where it ends. He's a cop. He's also a cop that uses his mind. But not like all these other cops. No. Not like these cops are just like, oh, I'm smart and I figured it out. No, he uses his mind as a weapon, as a tool, by reading the bad guys' minds. They don't see it coming. And that is why he's a mind cop.
So what do you say to the rumors that this is just a blatant ripoff of the recent TV show, Psychic Detective?
Next.
What kind of similarities do you see between Adam Rohrgeous in the ring and Johnny Mind out in the tough streets of Saginaw?
Where do I begin? Oh God. We're intelligent. We think about it. We're just constantly working on being 10 steps ahead, 15 steps ahead, 32.74 steps ahead. Always just thinking about it. We're lovers. We're fighters. We're just handsome. Women are flocking at us, but we can't do that right now because we've got a case to solve or championships to win.
And as a poser exclusive, we now are going to bring you a clip from Johnny Mind on the hot streets of Saginaw.
It's really good, really good. Where are the bodies at, punk? I know you did it. Now tell me where they're at, and we'll put you in jail.
I ain't saying shit, you cop son of a bitch. You'll never get it from me. I've got them buried in hair.
Oh yeah, you're gonna tell me whether you want to or not.
You'll never take them from my mind!
Underneath the old cherry tree on top of the old hill?
How did you know about those shits?
Because I'm the mind cop.
You po-po son of a bitch.
Riveting. So Adam, how do you feel about Ladyfest? And the fact that you're defending your title against Super Insane?
Who?
Your opponent, Super Insane?
I don't know who that is. Who is Super Insane? What's a Ladyfest?
Well, you're gonna be defending your softcore title against her, so you might wanna learn about it.
No. I'm Hollywood now. Mindcop, TV show. I star on a TV show.
I understand that, but your belt is on the line. Management put your softcore title on the line. So you have to defend it at Ladyfest.
Assistant! Assistant! Schedule, now! Bring it! Excuse me. Assistant!
Adam Rohrgeous, ladies and gentlemen.
Ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Poser Championship Wrestling.
Yeah.
We are back here at the beautiful Yellow Cab for Ladyfest. This is going to be a tremendous night of wrestling. What do we got first, Fist?
First, we have the Local Man versus Queen Aminata. That is just before the main event where Adam Rohrgeous is going to take on Super Insane.
I choose to believe you. Poser Championship Wrestling.
Yeah, we're up. You got Gavin smashed tonight. Is that gonna be any problem?
Yeah, that's good.
It won't be a problem. I got it.
Good. I'll see you out there.
Okay.
From this very location, Gavin!
I know this guy. That's local.
Oh man, straight out of Slam Diego.
That guy is nothing to be messing around with, Chops, let me tell you.
Well, I'll tell you what. I think his vices might be in full effect tonight. I kind of saw him backstage. I hope he's cleaning up. Nope. He's hitting the bleach real hard tonight. this is just repulsive. It's a hard thing to see.
You don't want to mess with me, dude. You can please chumps.
Now, like, no, Fist, you tried to take Lookman
Gavin. I took him on when he was on the Windex.
Yeah, you tried to get him to some meetings.
And that was really fun.
Right.
Now he's on Bleach. Last season, he was on the gasoline.
Well, at least he's saving money. You can get Bleach
for
Local man Gavin asking to turn it off.
And his opponent.
It's too loud.
All hail the queen.
We need to do something to help the local man.
Holy shitballs. Queen Aminata coming out to sober the local man.
And appreciate the greatness and the class of the queen, chump. So shut the hell up for once.
I just have one thing to say. I think she's very fancy and I love her. It's hard for me not to root for local man Gavin because he owes me $1.50. But I hate him. And tonight, I'm all about the fancy one.
Look at the queen. Appreciate the queen.
All hail the queen.
Damn right.
Now, you used to have a hat like that, right, Fest?
I lost it in my second divorce.
The judge said it wasn't appropriate to give testimony wearing that hat. Local man Gavin, let it not be said. He intends to light it up tonight.
Yeah, Jesus will.
Oh.
Jesus might help him.
What a classy lady Queen Aminata is, trying to get the crowd amped up. I think the very fact that she would be willing to wrestle a man drunk on bleach just spells how classy she is. And what a piece of garbage local man Gavin is turning into as he descends down the hill of addiction. He is going to light it up, though. I think he's got to light it up.
Slam Diego has a big-time bleach problem. It does, and local man Gavin is a poster child for stopping the kids to drink bleach.
We really shouldn't have invested all that bleach as a town. Oh. See, this is what I love about local man Gavin.
What
really sobers up.
It?
Really sobers up about 40 minutes into a match.
That kid got to Gavin's heart. That kid is speaking to Gavin's soul right now.
The children will show Gavin the way.
I hope. Oh no, he can't sustain that kind of strength. He's too wasted on the bleach. But his poops are white.
Gavin has this look about him that says, I can't wait to leave here and do more scratch offs. Are you okay? Right?
Go for that. Oh man.
Straight to the back.
Kidney. Oh, on the arm now.
Oh, wait a second. Oh. Wait a second, Fist.
Oh no.
We got someone else joining us at the commentary table.
Here we got Bubba here.
This is unexpected. It's Dr. Daver. How you doing today?
Dr. Daver? Good to see you.
I'm doing fine. I'd be doing a lot better if it wasn't for this local man out here. I have documents, gentlemen, proving that the local man Gavin is out here performing on banned substances.
No shit, he was eating a bunch of bleach.
Is bleach banned?
Did we just ban bleach?
Surprisingly enough, bleach is on the list of allowed substances.
Right. What are you asserting?
What is he on?
What is he on?
Well, I can't share that information with you because it would be a HIPAA violation.
Oh,
however, he's been out here taking banned substances, harming the other wrestlers, injuring them severely, one of which being El Refe.
Oh, really?
Can I ask you a quick question about harming other wrestlers? Isn't that the whole goddamn point?
Well, you would think so. However, if he's doing it on a fair playing ground, that's one thing. But when he's taking substances that are giving him an unfair advantage over these other wrestlers,
okay. That's
where we need to draw the line.
Well, I'll tell you what's unfair. This move right here.
Man.
Unfair to me and Fist.
I've paid to be in that move before, Chomps.
Right. You gave Gavin $5 to do that exact same move.
I did. Yeah.
Looks clean to me.
And he never gave me my $5 back.
Oh.
That was a real classy and fancy move.
That is really nice. She's so fancy. She apologized to the ref. She apologizes for not following all the rules.
So, Dr. Daver, you handle all of the wellness policy stuff here at Poser Championship Wrestling, right?
That is correct. I also double working down at the San Diego Health Department.
I see. So you were in charge for overseeing fecal examination.
Well, if I can disclose that,
you can't.
I have a release of information.
Let's get back to the action. Let's get back to the action. Oh, we got a double smack on the back of the local man. The local man is just in trouble. Nobody cares about my fecal inspection results.
Queen Aminata.
Right, that's the hook. That's the hook hold. The hook hold in the corner of the mouth.
Giving Gavin a little bit of a fecal examination right in the ear holes.
Let's just say you could add some fiber to your diet there, Fist.
Too much fiber is not good. Oh, God. That's a big kick.
Pat Sajak, ref, really inserting him into this action.
El Jefe told me to eat more fiber. I ignore him because he's full of crap.
Right.
And I'm full of crap because I don't eat enough fiber.
That is what the medical records prove.
Okay. It took 4 hours to get one spot of the fecalness on the little on the car.
Right.
That was swab.
That was my passport, asshole.
Your sample was the size of and the shape of a softball.
Yes. Yeah. And it was solid.
TSA was very confused. You should have told me.
The Queen is in total control right now.
See, a normal wrestler under normal conditions would have submitted during that hold.
Okay.
I guess my argument
would
be...
That was a big kick. The side of the head, side of the ear.
If he's on performance-enhancing substances, we should be seeing better performances.
For sure.
Just to play Satan's advocate.
Well, what happens is there's ups and downs on these things.
I know about ups and downs.
We might be seeing him during a down.
When's the up happen?
Well,
right now.
Oh,
right now.
Look at that. Queen Aminata on her throne.
Throat.
Yes.
Nobody listens to that
just
guy.
Taken.
Oh,
man.
No.
No one.
Oh, a big boot.
No one has taken local man Gavin to bitch school like Queen Aminata tonight.
Oh.
I think
the local man just gets out of it. Do you think the local man's substance enhancement got him out of that pinfall?
I believe it could be a factor. It definitely could be a factor. Look, he's always, even though it isn't on the banned substance list, look.
Bleach is not banned?
It isn't banned. Now, it's not healthy. I don't know how this man's standing right now. I'd like to get a look at his intestines.
Me too.
They're white.
I'm sure.
What's up with his shorts, though? Is that a medical thing?
I think bleach should be banned. Look at this power. Thank goodness.
I tell you what, it's kind of impressive that Queen Aminata isn't passing out from the smell of bleach
right.
covering local man Gavin.
You're right.
Up in the alcoholic's carry. Oh.
Oh, we got the helicopter spin.
It's amazing.
How does he do that?
Yeah. It's amazing he's not falling over with his drunkenness.
Yeah, drunk on bleach.
Yeah, he might be on some banned shit. Oh, a little throw for ref's impact. Price was right there.
Sure was. By a vow.
Ref Sajak appears to be crying. Sometimes in the middle of a match, Ref Sajak thinks about TLC's waterfall.
Oh, God.
Don't we all,
they're chumps. Both down, chumps. I'm not sure who has the intestinal fortitude. That's it. That's it. The Queen rules.
Stunning debut. That was a stunning debut by Queen Aminata. But I tell you what, we gotta ask the question: how did Gavin make it as long as he did? Clearly outmatched by the Queen. Clearly drunk on bleach, but still wrestling on. I believe, Dr. Gabber, you have an opinion on this.
Well, I'm taking this to El Rey, El Jefe, and this proves definitively that he should not be able to wrestle in this ring. And if he doesn't do anything about it, I'll put together a team of individuals who will.
Closer, hailing from the Mayan ruins, taking on gorgeous Adam Rohrgeous for his softcore title, Super Insane. How do you plan on defeating gorgeous Adam Rohrgeous? That's a pretty bold strategy, and it might be just insane enough to win.
Great. Thank you, Michelle, for that wonderful interview. You are really getting good at these interviews. I don't know how you've been doing it, but I am enthralled every time you grab that microphone.
Whooping its ass.
Yeah, for sure. Speaking of whooping ass, Gavin, the local man, had his ass whooped.
Can't beat those demons. The bleach got you down.
Yeah, he's going to need some help from his friends and possibly a counselor, too.
Mm-hmm.
I've never seen anyone go down that deep, dark spiral as fast as he has.
Really don't know how his insides will ever be the same after Queen Aminata. What we got next, Fist?
Well, we've got the main event for tonight.
Oh, shit! Lay it on me!
Adam Rohrgeous, fresh off his filming of his new TV show, Mindcop.
Wow.
I know. It's pretty great.
I'd like to see that show.
I've heard a couple good things about it that almost outweigh all the terrible things I've heard about it.
I would love to have received an audition for that show, Mind Cop.
Well, he's fresh off that. And he's taking on poser newcomer, Captain Insane, or Super Insane. Super Insane. There's no captains here. Only Tennille's.
No captains, only Tennille's at Poser Championship Wrestling.
In the ring, light as a feather and stiff as a board, from the Mayan ruins, Super Insane!
Here we go, ladies and gentlemen, we're back! Poser Championship Wrestling!
Super Insane, making rounds around the Ladyfest at Yellow Cab.
Super Insane making her debut here at Poser Championship Wrestling. She is what she says she is, ladies. I'm a little intimidated.
Super Insane.
Not taking any shit from Sajak Ref.
Nope. That referee's scared as hell.
And her opponent.
That's
the
no fan of white behind that mask.
Hailing from his summer home, the West Hamptons, photogenic Adam Rohrgeous!
Adam Rohrgeous, ladies and gentlemen, softcore title champion, coming out here at Yellow Cab the Face. Super Insane One, what is going to happen, Charles? What do you see happening tonight?
Danger.
Oh, man.
There he is. I tell you what. I don't know if that's a baguette in my pants, but I'm feeling pretty French for this first match. Oh, man. Disrespect. Adam Rohrgeous, where the A stands for not as good as my theme song.
That's true. Adam Rohrgeous has put in a lot of work to get here, but he has never seen the likes of anybody like Super Insane.
That's right. Something else we don't talk enough about, his Dark Crystal chest tattoo.
Is that what that is?
I can only assume.
I was not sure what
it's
that
a Skeksi.
Okay.
Adam Rohr. Pommel horse dismount.
Oh!
Oh, big surprise.
Oh!
Super Insane much love.
Oh, we got
already.
A pin. One, the roll up. Kick out. Quick kick out.
You know, I could go for a short match.
Next week. Two.
Trying to get this one over quick. Super Insane.
He needs to catch his breath. No.
He likes to slow it down to a glacial pace.
He's got a test of strength here, Chomps.
Test of strength. This is pronounced test of strength.
It's all about leverage. Oh, man.
Looking regular insane and super insane!
Working on that
leg. He's going to snap that leg right off.
Oh! 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 Oh!
Oh! Oh! Oh!
Man.
Oh.
Trying to get the early berth.
Smacks hurt so much worse on bad tattoos.
Oh, right to the eyes. He's really good at raking because Adam Rohrgeous used to be a seasonal gardener. I don't know if you knew that.
I don't know anything about Adam Rohrgeous except what the A stands for.
Okay. Oh, it stands for seasonal gardening.
Ah.
You got a big setup.
Oh, a knee to the head.
Insane is in some trouble right now, Chomps.
That was a gorgeous knee to the face. Oh,
big old
suplex.
Putting her on the back.
Really?
Super Insane is really hurting right now.
Really putting the lights of this yellow cab at risk tonight.
Yep.
Oh. Going for the snack-a-lade. Now I can't see exactly what this move is from my position. What do you call this, Fist?
He's just working that neck, weakening it down. The important part of when any opponent, you got to start with the head.
Oh!
Super Insane with a quick roll up. Ooh.
Rolls out. He's not ready to give up that belt yet.
Yeah.
Oh, this is just disgusting.
Putting the foot on the face. Posing for the crowd.
I tell you what, softcore isn't always easy to watch.
No.
And once again, ref Sajak impotent to maintain order in this softcore title match. Adam Rohrgeous deploying his patented catchphrase of come on Mal.
Sizing up Super Insane.
Sizing up with his little fist.
Oh.
Little fist.
That has no effect, Chomps. No effect at all.
Little fist.
No.
Oh, it's just making her more insane. Super duper insane.
Super duper.
Fucking insane as shit.
Oh, we got a big miss on Lariat.
Powered up. Oh. That's gotta hurt.
That hurt our emergence.
Those titty chisters were absolutely gorgeous.
Ow!
Oh!
No!
That was disgusting.
That is what you call the nipple toss, Chomps.
That's why I don't show this show to my parents. Oh!
See that coming, Chomps?
Just one.
Nope. He's
chumps! Adam Rohrgeous comes out with the win, but not without a little bit of cheating going on.
Let's talk about winning. I had to back out about halfway through. I got it done. I got my guest spot.
What?
Mindcop! Season 2, I'm getting in. Getting in my guest spot, so you know what? Fuck this show, I don't need it.
How did you do that?
I don't know, but I'll tell you about this. Nut-themed action bar. Sponsor, come get it.
What? What? Really?
No. Oh. Poser. Championship Wrestling.
Can I have some of that nut bar theme bar? Thanks. This is terrible.
Yup.
All right. Test subject 32C. Currently, he has rejected all other options for mechanical hand against my orders. We're gonna take care of that.
Oh my gosh. So terrible. It's deformed. Putrid.
We are going to prepare to remove the inferior hand. Nurse, bring out the mechanical hand.